Rousers, where we introduce Orange Bicycle with an invitation to you.
Why don't we sing this song all together? Open our heads, let the peaches come. Why don't we sing this song all together? Open our heads, let the peaches come. And if we close all our eyes together, then we will see where we all come from.
That's a good idea. My performance there of a new one from Orange Bicycles, Sing It All Together by Jagger and Richard. Also preparing a set of songs for LP release soon, the highly groovy team of Madeline Bell, Roger Cook, and a gang of musicians led by organist Roger Coulomb. And together they make fantastic sounds like Jubilation.
By my soul at night. I've never met a man who could please me and think my love is happening all right. All I want is a good man, baby, to give me everything I need. And you've been such a good, good baby, I've got to follow where you lead me, cause you need me. Excitation, jubilation, satisfaction, jubilation.
Great, aren't they? Superb. Blooming.
From Tony Rivers and the Castaways. It's called A Girl Like You, and this one moves along some.
I don't know what it's all about, but I feel I should find out you never felt the secure. It's nothing like I ever thought it would be. Someone opened up the door for me. A girl like you.
Castaways.
Now, it's quite a while since we had the Mindbenders in our studio, but they're here today, and with me now, Eric Stewart. Eric, when was the last time you had a hit in Britain?
The last medium-sized hit was when we covered the Box Tops, the latter, and we got it to number 24.
You were quite happy with that?
Yeah.
Well, as you say, that was a medium-sized hit, but it's sometimes you had a really big one. Is this due partly to lack of experience?
It's lack of good material. Shows, television shows and things like that.
Well, sure.
These are the things you need to promote a good record, and they're so tight these days, you just can't get on them, you know.
Okay, well, let's move on to the new single that you're going to do for us in just a moment. Can you tell us something about this one?
This is another cover of a Robert Knight song in the States.
Yeah?
Robert Knight was the unlucky fellow who had everlasting love.
He was.
Before the Love Affair, recorded with all those sessions.
Yeah.
And, this was his follow-up to Everlasting Love in the States, but it didn't do anything. And we picked it up and thought it was a great song and did it.
And you were all actually playing on the record, huh?
Yes. Playing, cutting, bopping and everything.
Good.
Along with numerous other friends.
But you're going to do it for us live now, aren't you?
Yes, oh yes. It's all of us, folks. It's me, I'm Auger.
And the title?
Blessed Are the Lonely.
What?
So it was nice to welcome Doris Troy to our studios.
A big. And so is rock and roll, with Bill Haley bombing his way around Britain again. But one man who can't see any future for rock is Cliff Bennett. In fact, this disagreement resulted in the breakup of your band, didn't it, Cliff?
Yeah, that's correct. But the majority of the band wanted to play rock and roll music.
This is the Rebel Rousers we're talking about.
The old Rebel Rousers.
Yeah.
And I didn't think it, become big at all, only get to make a comeback like it was.
You've reformed your own band, but with any differences in lineup? I mean, obviously the personnel's different, but the sound?
No, not really. The sound's basically the same feel, just as different instruments. I've never had a guitar before, well, not for 4 or 5 years. A guitar, electric piano, bass, drums.
Trombone?
Trombone, yeah, which I haven't had before. Baritone sax and trumpet. And together it makes something else sound.
Right.
Difference.
No, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Well,
never mind. Your most recent record you did make with the old band, right?
Yeah, that's right. We also do it with a new band. I don't think you could spot a deliberate mistake.
I'm sure there aren't any.
No, and it's called... You're Breaking Me Up, I'm Wasting Away.
You're Breaking Me Up?
I'm Wasting Away.
Right, Waste Away.
Shine. And you whisper, whisper soft delights, with your lips much sweeter than the sweetest wine. And your smile that shines like broad daylight keeps my heart beat singing all through the night. Yeah, you whisper, whisper soft delights, with your lips much sweeter than the sweetest wine. Smile that shines like broad daylight keeps my heart beat singing all through the night. And you whisper, whisper soft delights, with your lips much sweeter than the sweetest wine. And your smile that shines like...
Now we're keeping fingers crossed for Tangerine Peel on that one. Soft delights. This time we're right behind Junior's eyes. A number called After Loving You. Gorgeous Julie Driscoll teams up here with the Brian Auger Trinity.